like Wayne said, all those people with their horses, you know, still stuck on the freeway. Could you imagine what a mess that would be? So, this is a reminder to please turn off your cell phones, your pagers, your beepers, your small children, you know, anything that's going to make a noise during the show. And if you need a cough drop or something for your throat, please take it out now so we don't hear that lovely sound of crinkling paper in the middle of a pretty song. Our exits are, if you need it during the show, if you kindly go back and that away, that's where the restrooms are, water fountains, instead of coming up here. Otherwise, if you come up here, you have to join us. We are going to have, you had some pre-show music provided by Paul McIntyre on fiddle and Ed Cusby over there on guitar. And your price of admission includes your fabulous dessert at intermission. So enjoy that gratis. It's all inclusive. You get a piece of pie or some homemade cornbread or brownies and something to drink.
And champagne.
Wow. Cowboy champagne. All right. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and we're going to start with a little warm-up song here called Down to Dixie.
You get the idea the Opry has come west, okay? Now, who'd have thought such a thing was even possible?
We did!
That's right. Now, this is an audience participation kind of show, so listen, if you feel like you want to sing along, if you want to do a little toe tapping, a little yippee-yi-ki-yin, well, that's just fine. You just jump in whenever the spirit moves you. And speaking of moving, I want to get this thing moving right now with our blazing jewel-tone choir members. Come on over, let's go!
Hell, the boy, the little waves come screaming on the shore.
bitty boy just up off the floor. We used to go out to Grandma's house every month and so. Have chicken pie, country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big bed. Well, it was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a county chicken. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bowl to come full of chicken. Well, it would hold 8 kids with more hound dogs than a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, Granny sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old weather bed. Well, it was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chicken. It was made from the feathers of 49 geese, took a hole for the cup for the chicken. But it would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a pig we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's bed. Well, I love my mom and I love my pa. I love Granny and Grandpa too. Been fishing with my uncle, wrestling with my cousin. I even kissed Aunt Lou. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. Yeah, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road. Nah. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chicken. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole pump full of chicken. When it would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
We have our own Tony Sparks and her little garden of sunshine. Sunshine Garden is a place for quiet contemplation. Here's Michael Fay, Green Green Grass.
The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train, and there to meet me is my mama and papa. Down the lane I look, and there's sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come out to meet me, reaching out, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old home is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's the old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I wake and look around me. Four gray walls, they surround me. And then I realize that I was only dreaming. There's a guard and a sad old padre. Arm in arm, we'll walk at daybreak. Again, I'll touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come out to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come out to see me under the shade of that old oak tree as they lay me deep the green, green grass of home.
I got a bad case of the trots.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
One more time.
Yeah. When I'm trotting, after midnight, yes, I'm trotting.
I think we've had enough here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. You follow me. Come on. Come on. Get out of here. Just get out of here. We got to go. Karen, it's your turn. I got to get this horse out of here.
Lost and found.
How y'all doing, huh?
Yeah.
Right? Hey, listen, we want to present this little song, and it's kind of reminiscent for Barbara and I, because it represents our 21st wedding anniversary.
I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels.
discover here at the Little Ole Opry, from the wild side of life to the wonderment of a little girl. Have you ever, when you were done with your chores, did you ever sit up in the hayloft and just dream about what was to come, all the people you'd see, all the wonderful places you'd go? Well, there was a little girl from Kansas who had that dream, and these lovely ladies are going to tell you all about it.
Constantly telling us we are whole, complete, and perfect.
Here, here.
And this song, we decided that this mantra needs a theme song. So here we go. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, 'cause I get better. Oh,
that I'm a loner.
A loner?
Cowboy outlaw, tough and proud. Well, I could have lots of friends if I wanted.
Sure, yeah.
And then I wouldn't stand out in the crowd. Some folks say that I'm egotistical. pick up the pace a little bit. We're going to have a little bit of singing. We're going to have a little bit of dancing. And we're going to have some lovely ladies doing it for you.
Wow.
Okay? So singing and dancing right now. Civil War, come here all the way from Alabama. Well, they were, Patsy and Kimberly were in the laundromat one day, and Kimberly sang this song to Patsy. She liked it so much she learned it right then, but Kimberly did it first, so we want to set things right by having her sing it for you right now.
Oh,
faces. What is a poor horsey to do?
That's enough. You'll definitely be turned into glue. You understand me? You understand me? Get out of here. Go find Roy, for crying out loud. Can you believe this guy? Can you believe it? I'm going to stick Andy Oakley on you. He's coming up there right after this song.
How y'all doing tonight?
Great.
Good. So, you have the Jets. Tonight you have the Vans.
Yeah.
I'm so happy that my daughter's here all the way from New York City. Take it away.
There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold.
There is a spirit that holds a fire, ignites a candle, and finds its home.
So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn. Hold out your candle, for all to see it. Take your candle and go light your world. Take
some people think I'm a mild-mannered, sweet-faced, gentle, kind woman, but that's all true and all, but there's more to me than that. Actually, it's y'all don't know this, but I am a crack sharpshooter.
He is.
Woo! Yeah. Is. And actually, there's a picture out there somewhere of me like that. Because you see, when I was a kid growing up, we all had to learn to shoot. We all had to learn to shoot. And I had all brothers. I was the only girl. And the target would be set way back there. And then the target was a bell. We had the rifle. We had big property, so it would be way back. And if you heard the bell, then you know you hit the target. Even if you couldn't see it, you knew you hit it if you heard that bell. So I was really good at sharpshooting stuff. But I never did get a man. I think I scared them all off. I think I scared off the pianist, too. But she'll probably show up anyway pretty soon because she didn't want me to make a long speech. So she's probably somewhere, anywhere. There she is. Hey, honey, would you play the piano for me? I bet you know the notes. See, my mother was frightened by a shotgun, they say. That's why I'm such a wonderful shot. I'd be out in the cactus and I'd practice all day. So now tell me, what have I got? I'm quick on the trigger with targets that much bigger than a pin.
Queen of Hearts is always your best bet.
bed. Now it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the things you can't get. Desperado. You've got to let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. Let somebody love you before it's too late.
one day I caught myself a squirrel. Well, I stuffed them down in an old shoebox and I punched a couple of holes in the top. And when Sunday came, I snuck it into church. Well, I was sitting way back in the very last pew, showing him to my good buddy Hugh, when that squirrel got loose and went totally berserk. What happened next is hard to tell. Some thought it was heaven, others thought it was hell. But the fact that something was among us was plain to see. As the choir sang, "I surrender all," the squirrel ran up Hart Newman's coveralls and Hart leaped to his feet and said, "Something's got a hold on me." Woody the squirrel went berserk in the first step by his church. $25,000 got raised, and 50 volunteer permissions in the Congo on the spot. And even without an invitation, there were at least 500 being dedications, and we all got rebaptized whether we needed it or not. Well, you've heard the Bible story, I guess, how he parted the waters for Moses and Matthew. Well, the miracles God has brought in this old world. But the one I'll remember till my dying day is how he put that church back on the narrow way with a half. To pull the wool over your eyes. They are a long-time traveling team. They have seen the Great Pyramids of Egypt. They have seen the ruins in Machu Picchu. But the place that gets them most excited and hepped up is a town called Jackson.
Make a big fool of
I'm going to go way out on a limb here and say it's going to be more than one session with a practitioner. Yeah, more than one. Well, I'm going to let you enjoy the next song here. I want it to soothe your soul. special tonight. That's right. One of our members is a writer, and tonight is the world premiere of this song, written by our own German cowboy, Mr. Hot Smith.
Well, I've had a lot of odd jobs trying to find a career. I've been around the world, but I've settled down here. Now I'm a singing with the girls and the guys. The boys sing the low parts, the girls sing the highs.
Bye.
songwriter and performer Mason Williams wrote these words. My childhood heroes were the stars of early cowboy movies, the singing cowboy buckaroos. These films were called country and western movies, and this in fact is where the term country and western music came from, as it referred to the music associated with these movies. These movies were pop culture morality plays, and this song pays homage to Hopalong Cassidy, Gene Autry, Roy Rogers, and all the other great cowboy buckaroos.
Remember the mane.
How does a horse from Kentucky greet another horse?
With southern horse fatality.
Oh, watch it. Why are most horses in shape?
Because they're all on a stable diet.
What kind of bread does a horse eat?
Thoroughbred.
Don't make me come out there. What do you call a baby donkey?
A burrito!
That's actually true. Okay, Trigger, one more question and then you are free to roam the range. Here it is. What did the horse say when it crashed to the ground during the race?
I'm falling and I can't giddy up.
Oh, perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big hand for Gregor, the very, very intelligent, smart horse. I love that bit. Another here featuring three little ladies from the Deep South, and that is Deep South Orange County, that is.
Yeah.
You know.
miserable petticoat yard with Willie Nelson's famous hit, Always On My Mind.
How you folks doing?
Doing great.
This is a little tune that I learned on my mama's knee.
I got it.
Actually, there is a guitar.
Are you going to use your guitar with that?
Well, yeah.
What happened to it?
Well, darn it, I forgot. After I washed it, I put it in the dryer.
Well, that's a gem, and here's another gem.
You know
this song.
You notice the crickets? All right, folks, this is called the Chew Tobacco Rag. Well, I like to smoke my old corn pipe, but I'll chew tobacco and spit all night. Ding, dang, 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 dang. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco rag. Well, get a big plug and you bite off the end. Let it run down and off of your chin. Ding, dang, 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 dang. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco rag. If you chew tobacco, don't spit on the floor. Expectorate in the cuspidor. Think, 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 think. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco rag. What do you think, huh? I got one more verse. And now all day long you can smoke your pipe, but I'll chew tobacco and spit all night. Think, 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 think. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco rag.
Well, I walked down the aisle as much as Miss Taylor, but I've always stood off to the side. Each bride has me dressed in a gown I detest.
I will sail my vessel till the
done today. So don't you sit upon the shoreline and say you're satisfied. Choose to chance the rapids and dare to dance the tide.
Thank you.
microphone first time. Minor detail. I'm back in the saddle.
I'm back in the saddle again. Out where a friend is a friend. Where the longhorn cattle feed on the lowly gypsum weed. I'm back in the saddle again.
So we want to give you a real special treat right now. And that treat is Foggy Mountain Breakdown with Paul and the Lil Opry Band. So here to do that for you is Chelsea Van, Testify.
Every
every hand that reaches out, that reaches out to find where love begins. Every word of every story, every star in every sky, every corner of creation lives to
take a liking to
it.